You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me. These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. Nothing's changed, except for me and Chloe.
I'm singing songs about the future.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it. You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free. You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free. Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa, apocalypse self-help. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson. Oh my, Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joy still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all. Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore. I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Chloe.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years.
Pete was
Seems like forever.
He told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now. I guess they're aging these books. Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking. I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. Brr, I can feel autumn pushing out to summer. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this. So tranquil here, like a Japanese garden in Oregon. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming. Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some.
Oh shit, the carpet!
There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up!
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough. Nope. Someone locked it from the other side. I should be able to find the tools I need here. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. Yes! Score! Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. I wonder what's in those files up there. Nothing. This is so lame. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Cool, now it's opened. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head. Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird. I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them? Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. Should I switch the song? Decisions, decisions. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them? This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them. That does not look stable. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Yes, here's some ancient cardboard. Yes, here's some ancient cardboard. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant. That does not look stable. Man, I should have done that before they fell. Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.